Yo, what's going on, guys? How's everybody doing? For Tuesday, you guys were all refunded for that class. Obviously, we didn't have enough light. Today we do. So we're gonna do pretty similar stuff to what we did on Tuesday. Just open up your hips. We're gonna switch up the upper body core portion. We'll do more triceps with the band. Okay, make sure you have your DH2 in your pad or your pillow, whatever you need. I'm just gonna adjust this over. All right. Okay, guys, let's warm up. Hip rotations all the way around. I'm currently in the ballroom right now. Just if you guys wanna know, there was like a PTA meeting here yesterday. Told you, DH2 can go anywhere, man. All right, Frankenstein's, reach, switch. Kick throughs, kick across, switch. And we're just gonna do our little stretch and lean to one side, switch. My hips feel actually really good from Tuesday. I know you guys couldn't see, but they feel really good. And that's what I want you guys to feel today. So let's do a quick little hip flexor. Just warm up those quads, hip flexors. Good. All right, let's get going, okay? So, we're gonna start you guys off. One knee down on your pad, okay? So, first one here, you're gonna slide back. You're getting that mobility of the hip flexor. Stand up on one leg, okay? Make sure your pad is vertical, okay? Here we go. Slide up. We're not putting a lot of pressure on the tread either. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, straighten up my pad, eight, nine, ten, five more guys, five, four, last three, down on this pad. Phase two is a little push and pull, so slide back, trying to open up my hip flexor as much as I can. You'll be surprised how much you feel it on the outside right leg here too, right? Stand up for the pulse, and we're going to hold and we're lifting that left leg up and down. So this is what we're going to do very simply. My hands are going to be down. Okay, we're going to incorporate core for all your hip today, okay? So hands are here. I'm in a plank. I'm going to shift up into my hill. Shift down. Burpee. So it's kind of like your shift burpee that we do at the studio, except you're going up on an angle, okay? Here we go. Up. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. Shift up into that hill. 5 more. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Good job. All right. Let's grab the black pad. And we are going to put it down at the front of the treadmill again. Phase 1. Push-pull stability, right? Get that left foot close to your tread. Slide back. Up. Good. Down. Slide. Up. 4. 5. 6. 7. Slide. 8. 9. 10. 5. 4. 3. 2. Stay down, shift. Good job, guys. Standing up. I'm pulsing the inside right leg now. 1. Good job. Pad goes off to the side. You got your shift burpee. So on the shift burpee, this time my back will be facing you guys. So here, shift up, shift in, hop up. Okay? Up the hill, back, 2. Good job. That's your first round, okay? Round 2 coming up. Whew. All right, let's put this buddy back. All right. So, round 2 here. Going sideways. I'm down on this knee. Slide out, okay? So see how much range I get. Come back. Stand up on your left leg. Here we go. Slide. Stand up. 7.
Good. Just my pad.
That's it. 8. 9. 10. 5 more, guys. 5. 4. Last 3. 3. 2 more. 2. 1 more. 1. Good. All right, stay down. You got your low push and pull. You can open up this leg slightly to get a little bit more of a stretch on that side. Try to push down with your right knee into the belt as much as you can. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 5 more, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. For the pulse, whip that left leg around, and all you're going to do here is you're just going to pulse a split squat. I'm not in contact with the belt, I'm straddling the deck. Pulse this front leg that you just worked. That's it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Whew. All right, pat off to the side. You got a little core exercise you're gonna do now. Core and hip, okay? So I'm gonna be here. I'm in a push-up position. I'm gonna slide with my right hand. I have a jack with my feet, slide right. Jack with my feet, slide right. So it's basically a plank jack, but you're adding in that right arm shift. So every hit we do today is gonna include core, just like this one. 11, 12, 13, 14, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo, great job. Feeling it. All right. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to face the other way now. So we are going to do our first one, the push-pull to a stability get up, okay? Down, heels down, slide in, and I'm standing up, balancing on that right leg. Okay, here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2 more, guys. 2. Last one. 1. Good job. Adjust your pad if you need to. Left knee's down. Slide up. If you want to open up this foot, you can as well. 5 more, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, standing up, my right leg's in front. I'll just show you guys from this angle so you can see. Here, and now I'm Split squat pulsing the right leg. 9, 10, 11, 12, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. All right, pad off to the side. You got your jack with the slide. This time you're sliding left arm, okay? So left arm is sliding. Right hand off to your side bumper. Left hand down. I'm gonna shift. Jack. 3, 4, 5. Keep those hips down. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job, guys. All right. Whew. Moving on to that next one, okay? So, pad down over here. Okay, now I'm at the bottom of my tread. My left foot's on the ground here. I'm gonna slide back, get that stretch, stand up. Now we're working up the hill. You don't see the hill, but we're going up the hill as opposed to going down the hill. Just targets different muscles. Come on, left leg. Work for me now. Love that stretch you get on the way down. Tries to open up some of those tighter hip muscles, adductors. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2. Good job. Now I'm going to turn my chest into the hip. You'll feel the hip kind of tighten up on you. And you're going to slide back. But I've rotated into that left hip, right? Good. You should really feel this on the inside of your left leg, because this side is stabilizing you. It's preventing you from falling. Five more, we're pulsing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Take that left leg, wrap it around. Bring your hands to the ground. And you're pulsing up and down, left leg. Get it nice and high. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. All right. Your next hit. We've got a little mountain climber we're going to do. This is called the mountain climber tap. All right. So basically how it works is we're going to tap, take two steps, tap to the opposite side. Two steps, tap, two step, tap. 1, 2, tap. Fun. Alright. Switch. Grab that black pad. time your left knee's down on the pad, right leg in front. All right, make sure your body's upright. Slide back, stand up. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. Three more, guys. Three. Two. One. Good. Foot's down. Straight on the pad. And we have the low push and pull. Okay, I'm turning my chest this way now. Chest over the right hip. If you want to extend with the arms, you can too. Kind of forces you to turn a little bit more. 12. 13, 14, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. All right, swing your right leg around. Left knee's at the end of your tread, and we're pulsing. Try not to hit the dashboard. Five, four, three, two, one. Good job. All right. Got that little mountain climber with the tap. We'll do this last one. I'll give you guys a quick drink. Here we go. Three, two, one. Two steps, tap. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 5, 4, 3, 2, first set. Grab a quick drink. Ooh. Great work. All right. All right. We got your next set coming up. We're gonna start off with the hamstrings again. So, pad on the ground. Just move myself down a little bit more, so you guys can see. All right, so, heels up. My head's on the pad, or pillow, whatever you have. Pin your hands into the ground, hips up. Roll, okay? When I get back to here, hips come up. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine, 10, 5, 4, 3,
push and pull. For the low push and pull, I'm here, gonna slide forward and back, no hip lift this time. Just push and pull. It's gonna get that bottom part of your hamstrings now. Five more. Five, four, three, two, one. Good job. Heels off to your side bumpers. And you got your pulse. Here we go. Pulse it up and down. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, five, four, three, two, one. Ooh, good morning, hamstrings. All right, you got your core with the HIIT exercise. This is what we're gonna do for this one. This time I'm gonna put two hands directly on my belt, okay? Two hands directly on my belt. I'm here, I'm gonna shift forward and back to this position. I'm gonna hop wide, squat jump, back, shift, hop wide, squat jump. So I'm trying to keep my feet wide. Here we go. Back, shift, wide, squat jump. Shift for your core, wide, squat jump. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, five more guys, five, four, last three, three, two, last one, and one. Great job. All right, triceps now. All right, so this is what we're gonna do. Take your band, you're gonna loop it around your handle, just like that, okay? My right hand's on here. Hold down your handle, make sure it doesn't move. Tricep kickback is first, okay? Here, okay, I'm holding the bar down. Don't pull the bar towards you. Bend and extend. Four, five, six, seven, eight, 11, 12, 13, 14, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent job. Switch sides. Take the band off. Switch your knees up. So now I'm putting my left knee down. My right foot's off to the side. Loop it around your handle. And I'm kicking back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, five, four, three, leave your band. Your next one here, pad off to the side. We're going to position our hands on the ground, heels up on the tread, just like that. Fingers facing forward. We're going to come up. Okay, I'm on an unstable surface right now. I'm going to go down into a tricep dip. Extend my legs, come back, down. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Two more, guys. One. Beautiful. Woo. All right. Next one here. Let's take that cable off. I'm going to put the pad at the end of the tread again, just like this. Right knee's down, left leg's in front. Here, over under grip with the cable. Sorry. Here we go. And I'm going to bend and extend with my right arm. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, five, four, three, two, one. Woo. That burns. Yes, it does. All right, switch it up. Other leg in front. All right, over under grip. So this time it's left arm. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ooh. Three down. Next one. You guys are going to rest your hip on your black pad, just like this. Okay, my hip is down. It's supported by the pad. And I'm doing side push-ups here. Okay, so bend and extend. Just make sure your hip is dead center here. Good. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good job. Woo! Switch sides. Oh, all right, rest my hip down. Okay, you're not gonna be able to see me on this side, but my left hand's here, my right arm's across, and I'm just pushing myself up and down. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Beautiful. All right, we're back to the band. This time you're gonna loop it under that handle here. Okay, loop it under the handle. Grab the side of your treadmill. Put your right leg in the air. Opposite bird crow tricep extension. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, five, four, three, two, one. These are quite enjoyable, I must say. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice. Five down. Number six. We got some cobras coming up. So, your knees are down on your pad. My hands are out in front of me. They have to be in front of your shoulders slightly. Up and down. You can slide on that belt. Feel my arms are going down to the ground simultaneously, right? It's not a military getup. Drop together, up together. Four. Three. Two more. Two. One. Good job. All right. Last band exercise here. Put that puppy around your back. And we have tricep push-ups. So for this one, you can do it from your knees as well. Otherwise, you're here on the side of your tread. And narrow position, down and up. Yourself a quick drink. Gave those tries a little bit of a beating. All right. Grab yourself a quick drink and we're going to move on. So we got a nice little core set coming your way. Four exercises. We're going to repeat the round. Okay, so we'll go four, four, and then we'll do our core finisher. And you guys are done. All right. Hope everybody's doing well. So, let's grab the black pad, position it down on your belt. So, first one you're gonna do here, down on my forearms, just like this. I'm gonna shift. When I come back, I'm gonna angle my knees in one direction and then I'm gonna switch. Okay, we do this in the studio a lot. Sometimes we do it with our hands at the end of the treadmill. For this one, because we don't have the space. I mean, you could do it with your hands on the belt, but I recommend forearms. All right, here we go. Angle, shift, angle, shift. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 11, 12, two more. One, two. All right, pad on the ground now. Have a seat on your pad, heels up. And just make sure you're not too far. And arms are up and we're just gonna drive those knees. This is working the middle of your abs, okay? Go. Get them right in to your midsection and crunch the top. 9, 10, 11, 12, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. All right. side plank here. I'm up, shift forward and back, little twist. Okay, give me 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, switch sides. Same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh. All right. Feet on the belt. Hands on the ground. All right, so hands here, toes on the belt, and all we're gonna do is just shift forward and back with our toes. First four. We're going to repeat that. Okay? Four back to backs. All right. First one. You got that shift to an angled knee drive on the way back. Here we go. 3, 2, go. Heels on the belt. Arms are up straight. Pull. Get those knees right into your midsection. Squeeze. Woo. All right, last one for the set. High plank, and my toes are just going back and forth here. 3, 2, go. Three, 2, 1.
Whew. All right, guys. Last drink, and we're going in. Great job so far. Go ahead. Core finisher here. So we got 3 rounds of 50 reps, okay? It's more of a challenge than a finisher, okay? If you need to break in between your sets, fine, but the goal is to try to get through it without resting, okay? We've done this before in the studio. We'll have some slight modifications because of the DH2. Whew. All right, so. First one here, my left hand's off to the side. I'm gonna shift on the belt 10 times. Left hand off to the side, shift 10. Okay, then I'm gonna walk 2 hands on, shift, 2 hands off to the side. Okay, then I'm gonna walk the belt 10, pull 10, okay? Very similar to the studio. The only difference is, instead of putting your hand at the bottom, your hands are off to the side, okay? That's the modification here. All right, here we go. Do your 50, and I'll give you guys a quick break. We'll do it again. Here we go. 1. Very relaxed with the upper body. Breathe. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2 hands off to the side. Walk on, shift, walk off. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 10. Good job. Walk, pull. Here we go. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew. All right. Waking up that core, baby. It's your first round. 2 more. Repeat those 50 reps. Okay, exact same thing as what you just did. If you need to break it all in between, take a break. Okay? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Go. Switch. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2 hands off. 2 hands on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last 2. Walk 10, pull 10. Here we go. 'Getting easier, guys. All right, last one and we're done. Whew. If you need to stop at any moment, do it. Rather you do it right than not rest. Keep your hips up. Angle your body in a weird way. All right, last one, I'm sending you home. Stretch out those shoulders if you need to. Open up your chest. Let's get it, that last one. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Switch. 1, 5, 8, 9, 10. 2 hands off. 2 hands on, shift. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last 20. Walk, pull. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, fam. We are officially done. Let's do a quick stretch. This DH2 is no joke, man. Right arm across, stretch. We didn't even run today. It's definitely core tone. Ankles cross, reach all the way down. Switch. And we're done. Have a great day, guys. See you soon.